Bienvenidos. Welcome to Spain on a Fork. Today we're going to go visit a typical farmer's market in the beautiful town of Segorbe in Castellón, Spain. Now they hold this farmer's market every Thursday, and it's called a mercadito here. They have so many amazing items, beautiful produce that's locally grown, everything from fruits and vegetables. They also have some olives, different spices, cheeses, so much great food in this farmer's market, as well as other items like clothing, shoes, handbags. It's going to be a lot of fun. Let's get in there, and I'm also going to show you guys some different architecture from this beautiful town. All right, folks, let's get in there.
Thank you.
Now that is what I call an incredible farmer's market. So much beautiful produce, and Jesus, those olives, man, they were calling my name. All the items were great. Plus the architecture in this town is absolutely beautiful. If you guys enjoyed today's video, hit that like button, leave me a comment below, and if you're not subscribed, smash that subscribe button. Until the next time, hasta luego.